In 1979, Toyota launched our mainframe. To put that in perspective, that same year, we launched the Supra. Both at the time were amazing innovations, but ultimately, the Supra held up, mainframe not so much. The work that we did with AWS is going to be game-changing for Toyota. Toyota has invested the last 45 years in a mainframe system that is responsible for our entire supply chain. And today, 90% of that supply chain still runs on the mainframe. If the mainframe goes down, we cannot sell cars. When we have to make a change, having to reverse engineer code is very time consuming. In the past, when we tried to migrate away from the mainframe, we were always told years and billions of dollars. We reached out to AWS and we asked them, would you be open to helping us migrate from our mainframe? What would it take for us to figure out how we can get generative AI to be able to do that reverse engineering for us? AWS said, we're all in, using Amazon Q, making it even better by supporting COBOL, validated by Toyota COBOL engineers. We were able to scan hundreds of modules and output quality documentation in a single day. That would normally have taken us months to do. Toyota would be able to get off the mainframe in record time and create something that was truly unique. It's just something we're totally proud of.